this is my demo. I don't know what fucking day it is. It's December 8th. It's pretty much an alpha. Oh my god, I didn't even fix the camera, but...
Oh god, no!
And then also, D-pad does like dashes. It's still a little glitchy. It'll do like double dash. Little Mario Kart double dash. Oh shit! This is way from that.
No!
Sweet, don't worry.
That's pretty good.
Ooh! Off screen. Oh! Fell through the floor! So, press start and I'll let you. I'm glad I set that up now, otherwise that'd be a fucking pain in the ass. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it 3. I don't know about you in 3D or not.
It's kinda hard.
Yeah, the movement is a little wonky, but it's actually very hard just to get this balanced. Punch is OP as fuck. It doesn't work. You need jump kick.
Oh.
It's actually gonna be really dope. It's like you have like a knockdown chance depending on your type of attack.
Yeah.
And depending on the other player's state. So like if I'm blocking, you have a much less chance, you do less damage, and you have a very low chance of knocking it back.
Yes.
But, and if I'm crouching, it's still a little less. It's just not happening.
We died.
Look at that health. And then...
Oh, shit!
But that's not quite working. Like you can't do damage to me yet when I don't like a revive.
Mm-hmm.
So like you can... I don't know what's up with that, but yeah, I kill you!
Revives Angie. Wait.
I need to get like the health bar, like when it starts, like it just goes... It's actually pretty playable at this point.
Yeah.
That makes me fucking happy, because about... before I worked on it for like 13 hours yesterday... I really want to see a knockback when I'm blocking. I want to see that.
She ripped the dick.
I tried to do like a block based on like the triggers, but that's really, I don't know. And then, obviously, another design thing, you can't move past me. I get that working.
Yeah.
And then a camera is going to be similar to Street Fighter. So, yeah. You know, we have like a set, like a viewport.
Yeah, yeah. Actually, we get closer and
yeah,
together.
Yeah, like we can only move to the left or the right if we're close enough.
Yeah, yeah.
And so, I get that working. And then, I mean, shit, I get the rest of the moves working. It's pretty much done. Obviously, I'll finish the level design, but I mean,
I just jumped off. wait. So right bumper actually.
Oh yeah.
That's pretty sick.
I'm gonna get that working, so like you'll have like a special bar.
Yeah.
If you've done enough damage, you can go to a special bar, or it might be like an adrenaline thing. Like as your health goes down,
you're
getting destroyed.
Yeah,
especially if you're taking a lot of hits when you're like not back, like that'll really increase it. And then you can do a super move and hopefully come back.
Yes.
So that'll become like a bouncer.
Indeed.
There's also another one if you press the select button. But that'll lead you right through the stage, so right here. See ya.
Oh! I like that.
Oh,
it's...
Oh, what? Okay, another one? Must do one more. Alright, this is for all the monies. Are you dead?
Okay. No, come back. Oh, fuck you. How do you keep getting the freaking,
the knockback?
The knockback.
I'm trying to like time the block. Shit.
Oh, I got the heartbeat sound?
Uh-huh. Heartbeat sound. Damn it. I was actually really trying to win on that one.
I was doing the crouch and then uncrouch.
Is that what you did?
Yes.
Can't hit me when I have medium crouch.
Exactly. You just swing right over my-